What? I don't think you guys are heroes.
Lunch lady, dude. Like, why are you friend? What?
No.
What's a silent film?
Like there's when no I noise. End up when I end up putting like the video together, I'm not gonna put any noise.
Really?
I probably look like shit right now. You know
it's
how
so
making...
weird. It's like a silent vlog. You're like actually dramatic, dude.
Dude, I know. No, it's supposed to be about like.
You should make it like a sound film, not a silent film.
No, I'm gonna make it non-sound. Dude. What?
We all know what we're talking about.
What? My hair? What? That jewel living a good life. There's sun tanning there. Ew, dude, your ice cream looks disgusting.
Dude, it's peanut butter cookie core. That sounds so good.
Dude, nah. The sausage, egg, and cheese. On the croissant. Dude, what the fuck are you doing with your nose?
What?
Why are you not fooling the bizu?
Oh, it got caught ripping you. Shit, should I rip it off?
What do you look like? Hi, I'm getting more footage.
You know, even this concept of how he's presenting the menu is definitely different. But he is not calling himself an artist or even a chef, but it definitely lines up with some of these other categories. So it's something to keep an eye on.
So you don't have to pull out your camera and then snap it. And like,
random people, yes, but since it's about me, James, and Oliver, like taking on NYU, so we can't put any other people that we know on it. Whatever.